Two down. Millions to go. What is this? Been here a while. If you want your family safe, maybe don't join a death cult. This will help. To this place. Baldur's Gate. Truce is dead, but you just keep coming back here. You want peace? Easy. Stay on your island. Isaac. Fuck. You turned a crazy person into a martyr. I'm losing my sunlight. Yeah.
Check the other structures. Clear the path to Martyr's Gate.
Ethan, come with me. You two take the other side.
We're under attack! They came from that direction!
Scour this entire area. Every building. Someone snuck past us.
Not a word.
There's a wall!
Came from back there! Caught you, wolf! You better run! You're finished! I'll find you, Red!
Gotta be a way through this building. I can get in through there. Fuck. Hope Owen didn't come this way. Just need to get down to the street. I can do this. You crazy bitch. Did you even know what you were starting?
What's all this?
Of course I walked right into a scar camp.
Shouldn't leave your stuff laying around.
That's sweet, in a fucked up kind of way.
soldiers will be pleased to have a camp so close to Martyr's Gates.
Damn it.
This site
just
is crude.
Keep heading down.
But it will serve its purpose. So, should we help with the search for the runaways? Emily is taking the group into the woods at sundown. She'll find them. Good. May our prophet grant justice to those apostates. May they serve as an example to others. Not a word.
Why else resort to these chemicals?
Don't be quick to judge. Remember.
Shh. Fallen.
How?
Watch yourselves.
Yeah.
Multiple. We know you're out there.
Just get down to the street.
Hey.
Hey. Is everything all right?
Yeah. Is it about time?
No, no. So, what's up? We got orders?
Sort of.
Sort of. You know what? Just how about we hold off on the Isaac talk for just a minute?
Owen.
When's the last time you were here? Look around. Take it all in.
Is Alice out here?
She's out with Mel.
You guys doing okay? Dating life's good?
For the most part, yeah. I mean, she can be really sweet.
Must feel nice after me.
Well, under that badass exterior, you can be pretty sweet too.
You have a bad memory.
Selective memory.
You're not painting over Max's mural.
I'm embellishing it.
Oh, you've really moved up from graffitiing Firefly tags.
Oh, did you hear another Firefly joined last month?
Ex-Firefly.
Well, she'd also heard about a regroup in Santa Barbara.
Was there any proof to go along with that rumor?
No.
How about that? Did you take up archery or something?
Or something.
This feels nice. Ah, that explains the target.
Oh, yeah. Mel and I have this competition thing going. Well, I don't think you would enjoy it. It's pretty complicated.
I see what you're doing, and it's working. What do I do?
Okay. You see those targets?
Yeah.
Just hit as many as you can before the time's up.
I win? You better write my name up there.
You got it.
That's one.
Yeah, proud of you. Oh, good for you. Take it off. Holy shit. Five. Halfway there, Abs. Two to beat me. No pressure. Actually very proud right now. Holy shit. You did it. You got the high score.
I've still got time left, right?
Just 10 seconds left. Five, four, three, two, one.
I did it. First try. How do you like me now?
Yeah, it's great. You're good at everything.
Shut up and put me up on the wall.
I will. Later.
Are you scared of Mel finding out I was here?
No. She doesn't care.
So put me up on the board, Owen.
All right. Calm down. Okay, there's one last thing I want you to see. Come upstairs.
Is it that boat captain's body? Because I saw it last time. You didn't put a Santa hat on it, did you?
What? No. That would actually be kind of cool. This is even cooler. Come on. After you.
What is all this? Festive.
You gotta get the full effect. Have a seat. Take in that view. Try that. Well?
The view is nice.
Oh, whatever. Philistine.
You want me to lie?
Yes, obviously. She's into this Christmas thing, and it's our 1 year, so.
I think it's adorable.
I think you can go fuck yourself.
No, I wish someone loved me enough to make me a stocking.
You don't deserve one.
What, a stocking? Or someone who loves me?
Why are you in such a good mood?
Am I?
You should blow off training tonight. Abby, when the moon comes
out. I found Joel's brother. He's at a settlement out in Wyoming.
How do you know that?
Some fireflies who served with him got picked up at the wall.
I thought he quit like a decade ago.
Yeah.
So, have these guys heard from him since?
It's a lead. I gotta see it through.
Okay, but you know that even if he is there, and you do find him, he might not know where Joel is, right? Did you tell the others?
Everyone's on board. Mel included. We can leave next week.
Isaac's never gonna let that many people go off base.
He already did.
Bullshit.
Who's more about justice than Isaac? He knows what Joel's done. Hey.
We're doing this together, right?
Of course.
They are nested with sin. Free them that they may know my. The other apostate. Clip her wings.
Demons are coming. Cut her down. She's one of them.
Lev. Watch your backs. We have to move. Where are you going? Out of these woods. We gotta run. Now! Coast it this way. You okay?
Yeah.
We have to keep moving before more come. Every direction looks the same. You sure you know where you're going?
It has to be this way.
What the hell am I doing?
It's just up here!
Those are fresh. Is there another way around?
If there were, would we be going this way?
Come on, Lev. Get it open.
Move. Go.
I got you.
You! Are you wearing my backpack? You guys all right?
Yes.
Go on. How's the arm?
I have it under control.
Okay. Grab any supplies you find.
We can't touch this stuff. It's old world.
Are you... You need supplies. We're not out of the woods yet. Pun fucking intended.
What's a pun?
Never seen scars going after scars before.
Seraphites.
What the hell did you do?
I shaved my head.
Fine, don't tell me. I really don't care. I've been wanting to read something like this.